Were you happy when your son was born?
My son?
Tell me about him.
About my son?
Where is he? Who is he? What is he?
I'm what you want me to be, and I'm your worst fear. You'll find it in me. Come closer. Come closer.
Where does he come from? Tell me.
I am more than that memory. I am what might be. I am history. You know me. So show me. When I appear, it's not so clear if I'm simple spirit or I'm flesh and blood. But I'm alive, I'm alive, I am so alive. And I feel the fear that's behind your eyes. And I need you to need me, it's no surprise. I'm alive, so alive. I'm alive.
4 times a week, that's a lot, isn't it?
It's what the doctor recommends.
This is never going to get better, is it? He's never going away.
I don't know.
This is one of those moments when you can be a typical parent and lie and say yes.
Yes.
Well, thanks. That's it.
Destruction, decay, and desire. I'll hurt you.
You know what, Natalie?
I'll heal you.
It's not all about your comfort.
I'm your wish, your dream come true. And I am your darkest nightmare too. I'll show you.
It is about helping your mother.
I owe you.
I'm open.
And though you made me, you can't change me. I'm the perfect stranger that knows you too well.
Whoa.